So first of all, thank you so much, Aditya, for being here. And you are a cover boy. How do you feel?
Feel honored. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Talking about like your mantra to stay ages ahead in profession. What's your mantra? How do you go about it?
Well, you have to roll with the punches. that's one way of saying it. I think if you're passionate about what you do and you believe and you're sure that that's what you want to make your vocation and you know spend your you love doing it, I think then that's all it takes. If you love doing what you're doing, then it's that's the old saying going. Then you don't work a day in your life. So to just keep that passion alive and keep reminding yourself why you're doing it in the first place.